driving along a quiet country lane. Suddenly, from a brief patch of mist, a car loomed up ahead of me, completely blocking the road.
I had to stab quickly at the brakes.
Whew, that was too close.
Stupid place to leave a car blocking the road like that. Oh, sugar. What is this? She's obviously in trouble. How can I help her?
I set off across the fields. I walked for some time, coming eventually to a small stream.
Sugar, it's him! No, please don't kill me.
Time to die.
No, my name is carved in stone. The ground is my eternal home.
Mm-hmm.